I feel good that I've worked it out, but also I feel bad that it's taken me to 2014 to work out Q-Bert's 2003 QFO Tour drumming.